This is a quick walkthrough of the basics of the Advanced Charts function within ForexTrader Pro. Once inside ForexTrader Pro, there's a link for Advanced Charts on the top menu bar of the charts right up here. This will open a TradingView chart in a separate web browser. You can open as many of these windows as you want. Also, if you close the ForexTrader Pro platform, you will not close down these Advanced Charts, nor will it stop the data from continuing to update. Now, once you open the Advanced TradingView charts, this is what you'll see. Within the chart, you'll be able to change the market as well as time scale, chart type, etc. So as we can see up here, we have the market, and you could change that, as well as the time interval and the chart type. Along the top menu bar, you could do all of those actions plus add indicators right here, overlay other markets right here, and configure some chart parameters right here. On the left menu are all the drawing tools. Each menu of the toolbar has predefined tools. The last tool used within each menu stays as the icon on that toolbar for quicker access for the user. So if we take a look here and we click on Trendline, for example, this toolbar will stay on the chart as we can see. Now the right-click menu provides you with the ability to do a few things like parameters, hide show drawings, indicators, etc. Anything you put on the chart, you could delete by selecting the tool and pressing delete on the keyboard. There's also a close button on the left for indicators, and you could also do this from the right-click menu. And those are the basics of the advanced charts within ForexTrader Pro.